Is that you? It is, isn't it? You're the Knight of Light. Perhaps you could help me where others could not.
That depends on what you want me to do. So who are you?
Perhaps you have heard of me and my work. I am the man who uses forbidden alchemy to create the ensorcelled machine. Alchemists investigate the very essence of souls and life, the original natural philosophers. Alchemy is an ancient discipline with many rules and laws. And it pains me to confess I broke one of the most sacrosanct taboos of all.
Look, if it's forgiveness you're after, why don't you talk to the priests?
I seek redemption, but no priest can provide it. Behold, the fruits of my crime, the sorcery machine that I created.
That's your doing? That thing powered by chaos?
I had a feeling you'd understand. You could see its essence, can't you? Please, help me. Help us all! You have to destroy that thing! Already, countless brave warriors have lost their lives at its hands.
Killings are not gonna end until someone stops that thing. And it looks like that someone has to be me.
Thank you. You're my last hope. Although I built the accursed thing, I am powerless to stop it. It's grown far stronger than I ever imagined it would. With each victory, it consumes the soul of its victim, and thus it grows more powerful.
Thank you.
fate's path. Do you dream of death? Thanks for waiting.
Thank you enough. The machine has been defeated, and at last his soul can rest in peace. You have saved him.
You talk about that machine as if it was a living thing. Do you think machines have souls?
No, of course not. But that one, it was special. It was not like any other machine in the world. The truth is, my brother's soul was inside it.
Your brother?
It was my doing. Alchemy was the key. It was forbidden magic. I knew that, but I yearned to try it. I took the soul of my living brother and placed it inside the machine.
That's madness. Why would you do something like that?
When people stopped dying of old age, I lost sense of the true value of life. When I carried out that experiment, it wasn't just my brother who died. Now that my brother's soul has been released at last, there's only one thing left for me. I must pay the ultimate price.
You want to believe that dying will absolve you, but you know that's not true. It's the coward's way out, that's all. If you really care about redemption, then you have no choice but to keep on living. You have to regret what you did for the rest of your life, until the end comes.
And if I do that, if I live for eternity suffering the guilt of my crime, will I find forgiveness in the end? Will the guilt ever be lifted?
I wish I could promise it will, but either way, you owe it to yourself and the men who died, whether or not it brings forgiveness.
Doesn't even begin to describe his recipes. I mean,
why don't we go work with the volunteers? We're trying to make you volunteer.
You brought me some seeds, hmm? A deal's a deal. Here. You're a lifesaver. Here. Every grade A seed hunter deserves some sort of bonus for their work.
We meet again, Savior.
Not by choice.
Oh, excuse me. I had no idea. You are so subtle. Just one hint, though. Go see that Chocoboco chick. She asked you to save Saz, didn't she? It's no wonder. She can't help worrying about him.
So, how do they know each other?
Oh, and here I just assumed you knew. Well, I guess you'll understand when you get all the soul fragments. Didn't she tell you that she'd run straight to Saz's place when that happens?
Up if you can. It's just a fool.
Ages screwing up my courage for the experience of a lifetime. So I joined the tour. And it almost ended up being the last experience of my life. That was way too close.
I've never been able to forget those fireworks, though it's been 10 years at least. I came to see them again, but nearly got caught by a security bot. Oh, I tell you, I won't do this again.
How about a nice meal to go?
Things look quiet here. You're not running any sneaking in specials?
Hey, it's you! Welcome back! You're not gonna believe how perfect your timing is. We've got monsters infesting the whole industrial area. Things I've never seen before. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade, right? So I've created a new tour, an extreme action-adventure vacation right here. Death Safari, a battle against ferocious monsters. I came up with the title myself.
But let me guess, no takers yet, right?
Bunch of wimps, these tourists. But not like you, though. You can handle anything. Why don't you go in there and kill all the monsters? Clean the place out. You'd be doing me a favor, so I could offer you a discount on the usual rate.
So you want me to pay for the privilege of helping you?
Did I say discount? I meant to say 100% free, no charge.
Okay, I'll do it. So all you want from me is to fight any monsters I come across. Nothing fancy, right?
That's the spirit! I knew you'd be into it! And yeah, just fight them as they come, but bring back any items they drop so we can make a tally.
Anything else I should know?
Just the usual stuff. You know how it works. No guarantees, at your own risk. Don't blame us if you die, etc., etc. Good luck.
Hello! Thank ye, ma'am.
Ah! Security alert code Bravo. Security alert code Bravo. An intruder has been seen within a restricted area.
Show it. just completed the death safari. You can come out now. I'll see you at the gate.
Work. So, how'd you enjoy the adventure tour? Any feedback for the next one?
It might be too dangerous for regular tourists. On the other hand, I found it too easy, to be honest.
Too easy, huh? I had a feeling you might say that, which is why I've laid on a special bonus tour, and here's the ticket. It's a special event being held in the Warehouse District, invitation only. If you head over to the warehouses, you'll find Biggs waiting for you. Just show him the ticket.
A special event? You mean a dangerous event, right? I'm interested.
You bet it's dangerous. I guarantee it. Except that's against company policy. You know, lady, you're a real inspiration to the likes of me. It's too late for me in this life. But if I do end up being reborn, I'm gonna grab life by the reins and make something of myself. Say, tell me your name. You know, just in case we meet in the next world. Mine's Wedge.
I'm Lightning. And I'll see you around, Wedge.
Hello! Thank you, ma'am.